The seed that I seek to plant, only Christ can water it. Seek after the Lord, for real. Yo, there's no capability within a man's soul to produce salvation. We need to let go and let Jesus be the reason. We need more grace and be humble and just hit low. Pay attention, there's a reason for this deep flow. Cause I see it like a seed, let the seed grow. If you go to church, I recommend the first row. It could be life or you could be on a death row. Without Jesus, it's hell cause it says so. The Bible is pure if it's living in the man's soul. And the fruits of the spirit is the real grow. There is patience and love, there is kindness. Eternal life is the vision and it's widespread. Without Jesus, our vision is a blindness. Cause it's sadness if hell's where you end up. So get up and respond to the gospel that was given to the prophets and apostles. Christ will save you, admit that you're a lost soul. If you refuse, every path is a pothole. Friends and family, this world is a false hope. It is written that this world will be destroyed. Everything we envision will be devoid. Then a new heaven, a new earth will be restored. Christ is glorious cause heaven is our resort. Reject God, then Satan becomes your master. That's a disaster, it's written in the chapter. So let the heavenly Father be the one that you're after.